people like Fred Rogers and Bob Ross, who were not just a TV figure, but a father figure to thousands. Another person who should be included in their ranks is Norm Abram, a man who has been teaching us about carpentry and woodwork since 1979. Norm Abram has been the star of This Old House since it began all the way back in 79, and also its spin-off series, The New Yankee Workshop, from 1989 till its end in 2009. We will tell you all that we know about where Norm Abram is now and what happened to him recently, but first, we have to go all the way back to explain his interesting career. Norm Abram was born on October 3rd, 1949 in Woonsocket, Rhode Island. His father was a carpenter, and Norm grew up watching and loving what his father did. He moved to Milford, Massachusetts shortly thereafter and would live the rest of his life here, including his education, career, and personal life. After graduating from the University of Massachusetts, he worked 3 years as a site supervisor for a multi-million dollar construction company based out of New England. He did so to establish his own general contracting firm, which he did in 1976 with Integrated Structures, Inc. A few years down the road, he found himself working in a small backyard barn in 1979, which coincidentally belonged to the TV producer Russell Morash. Truly impressed by Abram's efficient work with the least scrap over he had ever seen, Morash invited him to work on a rundown Victorian house in the Dorchester neighborhood of Boston. Moreover, he sent WGBH camera squad and TV host Bob Villa, which is how the documentary of what they shot would become the first project of This Old House. This Old House is one of the oldest shows in its genre that is still running until now, and a big part of the success is owed to Norm Abram. He also went on to star in its spin-off series called The New Yankee Workshop from 1989 and gave it continuity throughout its 20 years and 21 seasons run until 2009. Furthermore, Norm is the author of 8 different books about carpentry and woodworks, including The New Yankee Workshop, his first in 1989, and Ask Norm, and his most recent in 2001. Furthermore, he has also served long time for This Old House as magazine's editorial board and is responsible for the magazine's popular column, Norm's Notebook. It is understandable how the 71-year-old has a net worth of over $2.5 million. However, with all the deaths going around in 2020, people are worried that something may have happened to Norm. It was worse that we found shady websites stating that Norm Abram was diagnosed with cancer, which turned out to be disgustingly false. Norm is alive and well, and as of what is he doing currently, he is still as passionate about carpentry as he was in his prime. It will be foolish to expect an old-timer like Norm, who loves things even older than him, that will have social media to keep us updated. However, he told us what he is doing now and hopes to do for years to come in a 2012 interview. For one, he is enjoying a serene life with his longtime wife, Elise Haustein, whom he married in September 1999. They do not share any children together, but Norm does have one daughter named Lindsay from his past marriage to his ex-wife Laura Cohn. They were divorced in 1996. His wife is an avid potter, and they live in a custom-modified classic two-story colonial, timber-framed home that he built himself in Carlisle, Massachusetts, according to his Wikipedia page. Furthermore, he has also bought another old house near the beach where he spends to eventually sun time with his wife, and also plans to build a sailboat very soon. Even at 71 years old age, and being one of the most recognized carpenters in the country, he still is humble and says he has a lot of things he wants to learn and get good at, like finishing, glazing, layering, and carving.